At Atlas Copco, we understand pumps, their application, and most importantly, the people using them. Our Atlas Copco PAC H series of pumps are the latest addition to our portfolio. Engineered for your use, this product line offers state-of-the-art performances and the features for your benefit. Let me show you more about the PAC H series of the pumps. At the heart of this new masterpiece is our new, innovative, and robust PAC H hydraulic core. Our unique design of the impellers and the volute provides a 3x longer lifetime to the seal. How are we doing this? Firstly, the deflector vanes. The deflector vanes at the back of the impeller and on the back plate provide a very clean seal area. It protects the seal and also no flush is needed. Secondly, thanks to the enclosed oil bath of our seal, the seal is always lubricated and working at optimum temperatures. This means an extended dry running and a longer seal life. Finally, the PAC H series comes with a leakage detection port that provides a visual fail-safe mechanism, helping us avoid seal failures. A key consideration when designing the PAC H series was serviceability, meaning an increased uptimes and savings. With the PAC H series, we reduce mean time to repair by almost 30%. Our revolutionary hinge kit has been a big hit with our customers, and hence we extend this feature to our new PAC H range as well. You can have easy access to all the wear component, means a very fast diagnosis and service of the pump. Wear rings are required to do two essential things: mechanically, to prevent the excessive wear in the volute while pumping, and hydraulically, to maintain efficiency by avoiding recirculation. Instead of press fitting this wear ring to the pump volute, we have developed a new way to bolt them instead. This saves valuable maintenance time. Our rust-preventing grooved hub makes sure that once you must replace the impeller, after hours and hours of working, it's an easy job. Moreover, this feature does not allow rust transfer from impellers to shaft. The semi-cartridge seal design on PAC H series pump is rather unique. It allows change out without dismantling the pump and makes the lip seal easily accessible, reducing your downtime and simplifying your maintenance. Unlike many competitor products who offer cartridge seal as option, this feature comes as standard on PAC H series. The vacuum pump belts are the part of an item you need to replace once due. Our link belts are designed to make this activity as easy as possible. The link belts can be assembled without dismantling the engine from the pump. This is another element that helps reducing MTTR. The PAC H series pumps are available in different sizes and packaging options. With up to 150 meters head, a capacity of up to 1200 cubes per hour, and a solids handling capability of 89 mm. Their compact design is up to 30% smaller than the equivalent pumps on the market. This frees up valuable space and increases the operational efficiencies of these pumps. The PAC H series of pumps are equipped with the engines complying with the latest emission and stringent of EU norms. Our portfolio also offers product in line with the rest of the world's emission norms and requirements. On top of that, our products are fully contained and up to 120% fully spillage free. This means there is no leakage and the workspace is always clean. Our PW series of advanced controllers provide vital parameters of this machine and is rather simple to use. With an inbuilt start and stop features, you can save up to 20% of the fuel. The data plate on our products has a QR code on it. With the scan of this QR code, all the machine info is easily accessible. You can buy spare parts, watch instruction videos, and access all technical info. With the FleetLink telematic systems, you can remotely access all vital parameters of your pump, ensuring continuous operation and efficient maintenance. So, with a 3x longer seal life, 30% reduced mean time to repair, and compact by almost 30% compared to the market, with PAC H series pumps, nothing will stop you.